Nice job using your yard waste bin. Only clean and green yard waste goes in the green bin. Materials collected in the green bin are turned into compost. That's used in gardens and farms throughout the Salinas Valley. If you wouldn't want your food grown in it, you shouldn't put it in the green bin. Feed me instead.
That makes sense.
To learn what goes in your yard waste container, visit SalinasValleyRecycles.org.
SalinasValleyRecycles.org.